Yo, 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 back at it again with another video. That's right. Today we're going to be doing an overview of the DMZ by Brian Wood and Ricardo Borcelli. And this is 50 issues all in one book. So if you would like to pick this up, here's the price right here on Amazon right now. And that's right. So stay tuned. And hope you guys enjoy this overview. That's about it.
Alright, so this is an overview of the DMZ compendium number one. This is the spine. This is the back part of the compendium. Let me zoom this in right here so you guys can see what it collects or who's it written by. I'm just gonna do a quick overview of it and hope you guys enjoy this. Black label, meaning that it's a DC Vertigo. So stay tuned and let's open this up. Let me know in the comments below how many DMZ compendium videos have you seen. And when you find it, shoot me the link to the video, because I have not seen anybody with this book. So don't forget to share this video, comment on it, and that's right. Check out my other videos as well. Tell me what you guys think. And that's about it. So just enjoy this quick flip through. So far, I have not blurred anything, but if I get to some parts, I might have to blur them out. Or just add some for you right there so that you guys can get a quick laugh. But here we go, DMZ compendium number one. This collects, I believe, 49 issues or 50 issues. So it starts at issue number one. Make sure to pick this up. I'm gonna put the price right about here. And this is on Amazon as of right now. If you guys like the art and stuff like that, then for sure go ahead and pick it up. It is bloody. There's nudity in this. A lot of violence, of course, because it's basically what's going on is there's a guy, him, he's oppressed, and you know, like every war, there's a press taking pictures and videos and stuff like that. So he's one of them, and this is based off in New York, to be exact. It's taking place in Manhattan. So the people of Manhattan are taking matters into their own hands and they're going against the military. So there's a lot of violence and a lot of crazy stuff going on right here. Just like, you know, in war, war has no limits. Shout outs to my nephew. I'm gonna put his channel right here. Booyah! Check him out. And I'm gonna do a shout out to my homie Mike. Here's his channel. Make sure you check him out. And that's right, don't forget to check out my channel, which you already are if you're watching this video. But I'm not gonna do a complete flip through of this book, but I'm showing you most of the content that this has, because honestly, I don't see anybody showing this compendium right here. And if they have this book, it's like in separate hardcovers, and it looks like, I mean, there's a few videos of this, but not like a flip through like this. So hope you guys are enjoying this art style right here, and thank you very much for showing up. And also, I've been doing giveaways. Check out my last video. I did the Batman Halloween, Long Halloween volume, or part one and part two. I did the part one somewhere else, but one of my other videos, but I don't think anybody got it, so I redid the video and I added another video, which was part two. So check that out. If anybody has gotten the code, hit me down on the comments below and let me know that you got the code, because it's an unboxing. I give codes away, digital codes. Now, on my channel, what I'm going to be doing is comic overviews, manga overviews, gaming strategies. Most of it will be Call of Duty, but I'm going to be doing... It'll be a surprise when you guys see my next video, or a video that'll come ahead from now. Not exactly right after this video, but it'll come. And you guys will let me know what you guys think. Should I continue on the video game side or whatnot? But hope you guys are enjoying this book right here. So far, so good. No nudity. There is a lot of profanity, though. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna blur that out, though, so... You feel me? Kids are back to school. Gives me more time to work on my YouTube. And that's right. I decided to restart my channel and repost all my content, but I had a little bit of trouble filming my stuff, so I ended up getting like this little tripod and this table right here. So yep, let me know what you guys are into. Let me know if you guys are into manga or just comics in general. Should you suggest anything to me, write it down in the comments below. And I really appreciate it. That's right. Don't forget to mention... look at this guy. Looks like Sandok from Cypress Hill. I'm going to put the picture right here. Booyah. Look how he looks, and look how this guy looks. That's pretty funny. Yeah, so don't forget to mention the video. If anybody has done a flip through like this for this book. And that's about it. So, looks like we're almost getting to the end of this book. So, it says it has issues 50, right? So, it looks like we're on 40 right here. This is the first time I see like this number right here, the 40. So, we might be like on issue 40. Or I doubt it, but... I have no idea. You guys let me know. Just doing a a quick flip through for your guys' viewing pleasure. The end, looks like it's the end here. And we're gonna see what's up. The island, one of two. Oh, there's an extra story, I guess, what occurred after the initial story. And there's a two-part story towards the end. So let's flip through that too. And we'll see what's good. This takes in an alternative world. This didn't actually happen. But hey, you never know. The way the world is going, anything could happen. So I'm not saying to prepare for an apocalypse, but just never doubt the world. All right. So two of two. That was part one, and this is part two. It's just a little mini series or little mini issue side story, I guess, the continuation. Oh, that's right. Looks like these guys are like in some kind of military jail or whatnot. Thank you guys very much for watching once again. I promise I will be making more videos for you. And what looks like this book is pretty violent, pretty brutal. And if you get into this story, man, you'd believe it. There you go, the end. I always wanted this book right here, but it's pretty expensive, or it's out of print, or nobody's selling it, or if the resale is going, it's like pretty high up. And here we go. Oh, there we go. DC Vertigo changed to Black Label. And this is another book I want to actually pick up. And this book is more like there's like some kind of virus goes on, and then all the men die, and only the women survive, except for this guy and this monkey right here. I believe his name is Ampersand, something like that. Have never read this book, but I have seen an overview. And yeah, so make sure you guys check that book out right here also. And this is the back once again. This is the front. And the spine, I mean, and this is the front. So, all right,
and that was it for the compendium number one of the DMZ. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that or smash that like button. Also, don't forget to hit that bell notification so that you guys know when I drop a new video. And also, every time I do like a DVD unboxing or whatnot, I give away the code so you guys can enjoy the DVDs that I buy if you guys don't have any other way to watch movies or whatnot. But most of the movies that I do, it's animated movies, you know, but most of them are DC. And it's a hot day today, guys, so stay cool. And that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to let me know in the comments below who has done an overview on this video, on this book, my bad. And that's about it. So stay classy, and don't forget, I'll be back. Peace.